When using scheduling results for operation instructions, we sometimes require the amount of increase or consumption of items and the changes in the inventory level. We may also want to output information about workers' assignments and working times. We can create time series information such as these in Asprova. For item information, we create item time series. For resource information, we create resource time series. We can create these by executing the relevant time series generation commands. First, to create item time series, we add the generate item time series command. Let's add this to the default scheduling parameter. When we reschedule, operations are assigned and new information is created in the item time series table. This table shows the increase and consumption, time and quantity of each item. Inventory fluctuation indicates production completion or reception. Consumption indicates loading into a given process. Total quantity that is less than zero indicates shortage. Next, let's create a resource time series. Let's add a generate resource time series command to the default scheduling parameter and reschedule. The resource time series table shows task types, e.g., setup, production, assignment target resources, times, and resource quantities. We can show these tables by clicking Table View, Advanced Settings, Item Time Series, or Resource Time Series. Note that if the Item Time Series or Resource Time Series table has not been generated, the corresponding command does not appear in the menu. For details on Item Time Series and Resource Time Series, see the online help.